I'd like to take a quick moment to welcome our latest subscribers to the channel. Today we have Omega Man CSSF86. Man, that was tough. Colel Pryor and Lily Rose. Hope you're all enjoying your time here so far. Sorry for any of the names I butchered. Now, let's get on with the video, guys.
Kirky Plays!
What is up, my Yeehee crew? I am Kirky Yeehee, and this is going to be my impending doom, because we are trapped in a small room. And I'm sure you guys recognize this stuff. I don't have full control. I don't have any control of my hands, if I'm honest. But this, you may think it's Five Nights at Freddy's, the new VR game, which I wanted that to be my first horror game. Unfortunately, it got pushed back by about a month. So, yeah, we've got this instead. This is Five Nights at Freddy's, which thankfully works with the Oculus Rift. So, yay. I'm going to delay starting off as long as I can. I'm going to throw this ball of paper out there. Oh, it's so dark out there. This is so loud. Is there anything? Nothing? Okay. Oh, that's... Don't know what our buttons do. They don't seem to do anything right now. So we have a fan, which... Okay, we can turn the fan off and on. That needs a good cleaning. What is it? Oh, flashlight. How do we turn the flashlight on? I have a feeling this is going to be... very important. Okay, so it's not press and hold for stuff like this. Press the grab and press the release. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. What happened? Oh no. What'd I do? It turned very dark. Oh. What? No. No. I'm not ready. I'm not ready. Oh, swell. I guess we're starting this then. Oh shoot. Oh no. What's going on? Okay, don't do that. How do... Okay. I don't know what I'm doing is the bad thing. You guys have a map. You guys can see exactly where they are. I can't see Sweet F all. Okay, nothing over there. Oh. 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 This has me so anxious. I was not ready for this. I saw something move over there, but I think it was just dust. Okay, power 92%. So here's our layout. I really wish I could see it better. I wish this game ran at a little higher frame rate. I'm really killing my battery doing this. Okay, I don't like where it does that. Okay. Yeah, I've got everything closed off, guys. I trust nothing here. Oh. Okay. My hand seemed... Oh, okay. There's Foxy in Pirate's Cove, which I'm guessing he's supposed to be. He's tall. I see no one. I am going to kill my power. I've gotta fix this somehow. Okay. No one's out there, so we should be safe. Yes. No one's out there. We should be safe. Yes. Okay. So, how do I minimize power consumption? That's what I want to know right now. Oh god. Why did I think this was a good idea? Okay, we're fine. We're fine, there's nothing here. Okay, is there anywhere aside from... Ah! I heard sounds! And then... Okay. Oh, we're so screwed. 71% power, it's only 1 a.m. Okay. I think we're safe, yeah? Okay. I am so terrified to leave these doors open, guys. But I know I have to if I want to conserve power. Why was this one... Ah! Ah! Okay. Did he go away? Oh my god. Oh no. I am not having any of this. I think he's gone. Yes? Okay, he's gone. Okay. Okay. How do I... Oh! Oh no! No! Oh, close doors! 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 Freaking close! Oh no, did I fail? Oh, I'm so screwed. So screw. Oh no. Oh no. I'm just waiting for it. I know it's coming. So obviously I'm not using the cameras, okay? I don't know where any of these things are. I don't want to play this anymore. Oh my god, what's that? Oh, we are so screwed. No idea what time it is or anything. My barrier comes up when I point that way, and even that. Oh, sweet merciful Jesus. Okay. We're fine? No, my hands keep getting stuck. Oh. Oh, this is so bad, the time. I don't know what time it is. I don't want to open the doors. I hear stuff constantly over that way. I don't hear anything over... No, I might hear stuff over that way. Light? Hand, quit getting stuck. Stop it! Okay. I'm just going to sit right here. Oh my flippin' holy crap! Oh my god. Oh my god, I didn't think it would be this bad. I didn't even see what it was, I just closed my eyes. Holy... Holy frig. Okay. I'm sorry guys, but oh my god. I am going to like legitimately need a moment after that. Holy crap, that was terrifying. It makes it bad because there's just so much. I don't know if it shows up. Yeah, this thing doesn't move very much. My hands are trembling right now pretty good. Why didn't I play Minecraft instead? Why didn't I play Beat Saber instead? Oh, Jesus. How did he get in? I had both of the doors closed. Can I do anything with any of this stuff? Oh, my barrier and everything just has me right on edge. Okay, so it's safe to assume I cannot interact with anything aside from paper balls like this and our flashlight that doesn't work. Okay, I dropped paper before and that's what started it, and I'm so scared to move right now. Why did this have to be the Halloween update? I have a feeling, or I have to... Oh, Jesus, I don't want to do this a bit more than nothing. But I have to feel. One, this would make the light flicker up there. And I don't like that I have to do that. Two. Okay. Okay, so where am I in this scenario? Okay, so cam 2A, 2B, 4A, and 4B are important. So 2A, 2B, stop at hand, 4A, and 4B. These are our important cameras that we absolutely need. Okay. How hard? Oh, this is really hard on the power too. Just leaving this on. Jeez. Okay. So, I hate you guys. You guys totally know where they are at all times. I know nothing right now. And I don't know what all of these are. So that's the kitchen. Hall E. Office. So that's us. Oh shoot, that's unnerving. West hall. Supply closet. Restroom. East hall. Dining area. Okay, we're good on that side. Good on that side. Okay, West Hall. Which one's West Hall? That one there? That means he'll be right along there. Oh, shoot. Okay, no. It makes me too nervous. Oh, no. It's doing this thing again. Things are getting really loud and bright, and it worries me when it does this. Last time it did this stuff, blew up. I don't see him out there. But maybe I can't see them in that window is the thing. Get off of that hand! You're wasting my damn power! It's really having a hard time dealing with my right hand. Okay. Okay. So I don't know how to not make that go down really fast. Is there a way? Or turn? I hear stuff over that way. No way. No frickin' way. So seriously, I have no idea how to do any of this. Like, it doesn't seem to matter what I do. Like, this right here just kills our power. Oh no. Oh my God! I feel like...
Close door!
Oh geez, we're losing again, aren't we? Oh my God, this door's open. Why is this door open? This is probably gonna be a shorter video, guys, because I don't think I can take much of this. I don't think I can take much of this at all. What the hell is that? Okay, is my monitor even working now? Okay. Quit floating away on me, hand. Okay, we're fine. Yes, I think. Why didn't... Holy love and hell. I didn't know if that was an animatronic or not. Okay. So is this something... What happens here? What is this? What is this? I don't know what to do with that. I legit don't know what to do with that. Oh, Jesus. How do I stop you from making these sounds? No, seriously. He doesn't shut up. I am so screwed. Okay. So when I hear that sound, that means there's a... Oh, Jesus. Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, I'm so screwed. I gotta find the other Freddles. Or whatever the hell they're called. Where is it? I see that one. Go away! Oh my God, like seriously, this is stressing the holy lip. Go away. Okay, that sounds like it's right there. Oh my God, he's right outside. What? West Hall, that's right there. How come I can't see him when I do this? Oh, shoot. Oh, the Freddles. Sounds like he's over this way. Okay. Oh my God, this game has me sweating so bad. I hear him over here. No, I don't. What do I hear over there? Okay, so he finally left. Can I... Oh my God, I really wish that would stop. I've got 18% power. I'm screwed. Oh my God, was there something there? Oh my God. Something's coming. Oh no. Oh no. Oh my God. Oh no. Oh no. He's just waiting over that way a little bit. Oh my God. Oh my God, I can see him. Oh no. I'm at 8% power. I'm screwed. I am so screwed. There's a little Freddles somewhere too. Go away! Oh, 7% power. I'm not making this. I can't. Oh no. I'm screwed. Oh, I'm so screwed. Oh no. He's right there. I'm just waiting for it. No. I'm out. I can't believe I ever wanted to play VR horror games. I'm out. You may think I'm acting this up, amping this up. No. Horror games in normal circumstances. Horror games in normal circumstances bother me. Horror games in VR. Holy mother loving hell. Oh my god. As much as I hate to. I'm only at 18 minutes. Have to do this once more. I don't want to do this a bit more than nothing. I realize this is my microphone right now, so you guys probably can't hear me all that well because I think the microphone's like fading along here somewhere. So, once again, give me a moment to compose myself because this is a whole nother level of terrifying. I've seen people play horror games in VR. I thought it had to be smoke and mirrors. People didn't really feel that way, but oh my god, when you're in there, it is a completely different story. Like, I can't explain it. I can't believe I ever wanted to play a horror game in VR. The fact that I'm going to be playing that Freddy FNAF VR game when it comes out, the official one, if this is any indication, I don't stand a chance in hell. I won't be beating it. I've hardly moved around. You see the perspiration on me? The sweat? That's fear sweat. Legitimately fear sweat. Like I said, give me half a second. See you in there. I should probably point out too. One, that fan definitely has to come off. But I should point out as well. I don't know what I was gonna say. Shoot. I hope you guys are even seeing this. Let me see here. Okay, yeah, you guys can see everything I'm doing. It's definitely not moving at 60 FPS, but I already knew that going in. There was a thing that benchmarked it. It's a solid 45. So apologies for that. Okay. That I hate. Absolutely hate. So 2A, 2B are important ones here. If I keep myself focused, I don't even know what all animatronics are in this is a bad thing. I hear one off to the right. Okay, so they're probably right here, which is probably 6. Okay, we're good. I'm gonna turn that off for a moment. Okay, I think we're fine for now. 2A. I don't know if that was dust I saw or sparks or what, but I wasn't chanting it. 2B. I was right to do that. He's right out there. Okay. Go away. I wonder if he's gone yet. Okay, he's gone. So, we can get that door open. Okay, so it's 2A, they're right there. I hear him, I don't know what side he's on. 4A, 4B, Oh my god, she's right there. The hand glitched right out, man. Okay. So she's gone, yes. What about on the side? Show me, camera, work faster. There's something going by there. So that was Freddy. I hate to do this. Oh no, no, that's dust. Okay. I hear one over there. Okay. Oh no, 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 not again, not again, not again, not again, not again. So that happened to 2 a.m. regardless, right? I don't know if that was dust again over there, so I closed the door. This is where I hate it. This is where I absolutely hate it. And this will be my last goddamn run. I'm sure you pick up on the freaking breathing. There's something over that way, I think. I've got to do whatever I can to bring the power consumption down. Okay, so that puts us right there. 2A is right here. 2B is right there. 4A, which going by that, is back that way. 4B is straight here. Okay, so we should be good to open that door too. Okay, nothing 2A, nothing 2B. Oh no, here's where things get bad. I have to start finding the frettles. I don't know what that was. Can't forget about the doors. I hear something like over in there, but there is no over in there. Oh, I don't know what that sound is. That's a Freddles. He's gotta be right here. Oh, I did that in time. And I've got a Bonnie waiting over there too. There's the Freddles. Oh my god, there's Chica. So I don't know. Oh, we're at 20. Oh, we're so screwed. Again. Okay, I can open this side. There's a Freddles. He sounds over that way, so it's probably along here. Audio cues are so very important in this game. Come on, show me, show me, show me. Oh, no, 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 no. Can I open this side? Oh, I'm so screwed. I can't find it. I can't find it. Is it here? Sound, it's gotta be here. There it is. Gotta listen, it was that way. I just gotta listen. Okay, so he's coming there. That side stays closed. What about 4A? 4B? Okay, I can temporarily open this side. Oh, God. I am trying so hard to find that damn Fredbear. There he was. Okay, I hear one back that way, so it's gotta be... Oh, no. We're down to 14% power. We are so screwed. Okay, 2A. Oh shoot, he's right out there again. 4A. 4B. Now, there he is. Go away, go away. Oh God, oh God, oh God. He must have been on that side. No, this one, 2B, come on, come on. Yeah. Okay. No one's waiting after he leaves. Leave! Okay, that sounds like right here. Go away, go away. I'm at 4% power, I'm not getting this. 2A, he's coming through now, shoot. And he's still there. Oh no, not again, not again. Why? I don't know why I'm kicking. Like that freaking works. Like something, just, I wanna take the headset off right now. It doesn't matter which way you point. They come straight at ya! Okay. We're done. I don't know how far I made it. I don't care. I want out of this.
I can't. Oh my god, I can't. I don't know. Oh my god. I don't know. Oh my god. I wanted VR exclusively for horror games. What the hell was I thinking? Sorry, guys. What the hell was I thinking? If you think you want VR for horror games, trust me, you don't. You really don't. The bad thing is, this is the main draw to a VR headset. Because people like seeing others just terrified. As I started to mention before, normal horror games scare me bad enough. VR is on a whole nother level. That's like petting a kitten compared to being eaten by a freaking lion. There's no comparison. There's no freaking comparison. Not at all. Okay, guys. I'm going to end things there. So, if you happen to enjoy this video, go thumbs up. I'm not playing this one again. No way, no how. Thing I hate. I've requested a few horror games at this point. And apologies for the sweat. You sweat in these. Like I mentioned before, this is pure sweat mostly. I did play a rhythm game before this, but it was very low intense. So I didn't much sweat from that. Oh my god, I'm playing it again! I guess I can't step up here and talk to you guys. This will not be happening. I'm hitting all sorts of buttons. I'm not doing a damn thing. But yeah, you have to enjoy this video. Big thumbs up. Really, really appreciate it for this one because this was so much worse than I could have ever imagined. So much worse than I could have ever imagined. I don't even know how to throw a proper outro at this point. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter. @Kirky. Subscribe right here. YouTube. We're on YouTube. Check out a couple of these videos off to the side there or there. Doesn't matter which one you're looking at in this case. But there's only one me. Going back this thing as long as that game's on. No way, no how. In any case. See you later, guys. Gals, my name is Kel. But of course, most are Kiki. I think I'm going to play some Beat Saber where it's not quite so scary.